Hello everyone! Today we are going to draw a cute unicorn. Let's start! First I draw her face and hair. After that, ear. Then her eyes, nose and mouth. Now I try to draw her body with curves and legs. And now her tail. And at the end, I try to draw balloons. Now I use black marker to make this drawing more visible. It's time to coloring. I love you guys. Goodbye.